hunter-killer. Don't be easy to take down. There's a dead Atari in the clearing. Must be one of the hunters. Take out these machines before I get out the sea patch. Okay, I'm going to collect the hunter's seed pouch. Got the pouch, but where are the other hunters? And the claw strider that attacked them? I better check for tracks with my focus. There. Claw strider tracks. I might have chased the other hunters deeper into the forest. Another hunter. Ghost Rider must have caught up to them. Okay, got the seed pouch. Better pick up the Ghost Rider's tracks and keep going. The third hunter. I should collect their seed pouch. He died where the claw strider caught him. At least I can return his seed pouch. I need to put a stop to that machine. I better scan for tracks. Okay, three hunters. There should be one more. Claw Strider probably chased after him. There's some kind of residue here. Thank you. Careful not to let this stain my hands. It was from the clothes dryer. Maybe from a weapon? It looks like the clothes dryer continued up the cliff. Hunter gave it quite the chase. More residue. Trace tracks in here. And no sign of the last hunter either. None of those machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first. That machine could swoop down on me if I'm not careful. Interested in that crevice in the cliff. I should check it out. Got a feeling that last hunter was pretty resourceful.
They're gone? I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Clawstrider. Where did it go?
You're hunting it?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.
I can slow it down for you.
Stay back, and don't fire until I do.
Watch for its claws.
Just as hunter killers.
Now!
I've got your back!
Done.
We did it!
It's Lao, right? One more hunter gets to go home. Now I just have to return the seed pouches to Shale. There's Shale. I should give her the seat.
Aloy, Lao has come back.
Thank you. them to file our home.
I want everyone fortifying the pass.
Your warriors seem...
green as early spring. There are children playing with sticks. It's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. But it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault. And if they bring machines with them, we'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
Back when the Tanakh clans pushed back the Kharja raiders, I joined the fight.
The Tanakh taught you how to fight?
More than that. They taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Utaru who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now. We may speak freely here.
So, what?
The plan. I send my best wide maul, but the derangement boss is yet to. If the safe, I believe.
You know who I am.
Red hair, and so is your.
Can't plain song.
Plain song.
Then why not? You could leave.
Have you ever. It looks like snow. She carried there. Now those seats. As do the one we.
Oh, if there's no.
You have my thank. This way. With those paws and a whole lot of luck. We just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground, and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Looked to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here. This is it.
I'm ready.
Good luck. Come see me at the forge when you're done.